The loan scheme was introduced 4 years ago to increase the number of needy students accessing higher education. Releasing the list of students selected to acquire the financial support under the Higher Education Students Loan Scheme for this financial year, the Minister of State for Higher Education, John Chrysostom Muyingo, emphasized that the intended objective of widening and broadening access to higher education is slowly being registered through increased number of the students on the loan scheme. Since the inception of this scheme in the financial year 2014-2015, a total of 8,197 students have been awarded loans in various 20 universities and 36 tertiary institutions.
To be considered for this scheme, you must have applied. If no student applied, there was no way that district would have benefited. This is why I'm asking you to send the message all over, and loud and clearly, that there is a scheme that will enable your children to access higher education with or without, whether you have the money or not.
All over the world, students will take loans. The government is not the one guaranteeing them jobs. They are given the money to study, and then they find the jobs for themselves, and then they are able to pay. And Uganda is not going to be an exception on this.
Beneficiaries of the loans have been sourced from across the country, apart from the two districts of Moroto and Nakapiripiriti, which did not put in any application. The loan covers tuition fees, functional fees, research obligations, and appliances, as well as aids for people with disability. With some beneficiaries already paying back, a strong caution has been sounded to those who might think of defaulting. Repayment of this loan starts a year after the beneficiary has completed their studies, whether employed or not.
No, those people who have given this money will not pay because they are going to be equipped with the skills that are needed in the job market. So just encourage them to come for the money. When they get the job, let them not hide. Let them not keep away from the board. Let them come back to where they got the money from. Agree with them how much they are able to pay.
But with the high unemployment rate in the country, will these graduates be able to repay the loan after 1 year of working? Report compiled by Juliet Namoya for Urban TV.